What validates you just hurling yourself down the mountain and possibly serious injury or death? I don't know exactly. I think that it's maybe it looks a little bit more chaotic than it is, and sometimes it feels a lot more chaotic than it looks. So there's that balance there. It's one of the things that I'm so attracted to border cross is the unknowingness in the gate.
Nate Holland.
That's a lot of fun. You're just told, yep, no fucking idea what's gonna happen.